Meanwhile, a Memphis man who was out on bond after being charged with shooting and killing a child has been arrested in a major drug bust. 40-year-old Terrell Woods is now facing various drug charges in a raid at a home on North Watkins. Police seized ecstasy, crack cocaine, and marijuana. 3 years ago, Woods was charged with first-degree murder in the shooting death of a 4-year-old boy in a car seat. Police say Woods argued with the boy's father and two other men and fired shots into their van. A bullet hit the boy on the chest. Woods was out on a $500,000 bond and is still awaiting trial.
Hey, Crittenden.